What's up, fans of Overwatch around the world? There is one character that only fascinated us around the world, like gamers like me. I like Samurai Showdown, we have Goldfort, and a mutated turtle like Ninja Turtle. But this one, it's different. It's a robot. You heard it right, guys. There's a very new character in Overwatch, like every character that we love, Ninja. Today I'll be showing you some of my gameplay using Kenji. If you watch the trailer of Overwatch, we all see that Kenji has his brother Hanzo, who is human, but his one is different. Kenji's a robot, so let's see how it does in the real gameplay. So let's go, guys, and hope we can be a ninja. So no further ado, let's go, guys, and let's see how to become a ninja. There are many people who really want to play Kenji, but little much known of this character until you can experience it playing by all yourself. You can really feel you're a ninja in this character because it has his ninja star and all these katana moves and all his flashing technique. Kenji's role of this game is for offense. Kenji's skills are made up of 3 deadly shurikens with a max of 33 damage per shot, with a maximum of 24 rounds of ammo and up to 100 damage if all hit. Also, this character has a very awesome deflect skills with a 8 seconds cooldown, a lightning swipe of his katana, he reflects incoming projectiles and send it back towards his opponent. This character also have a sweep strike that has also 8 seconds cooldown. It does is to strike the air with his katana and darts forward, passing through his enemies. It does 50 damage with the default key left shift. One of the best part of this character, it has his cyber agility that can climb walls and perform mid-air jumps. And for this character's ninja move, it's a fatality move that is the best of this character, is his dragon blade attack. Guys, it can be cast within 9 seconds only. It does is he brandishes his katana in a brief period of time until he shifts his sword and release this powerful attack. It can deliver a killing strike within its range with the default key QY. I know this character can be improved in the future, so hopefully we could see that in the future, guys. So hope you could play this character yourself so you could feel what I feel to be a ninja for this Overwatch gameplay. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and hopefully you could see more of this video soon as this game gets bigger and bigger each day. I know more players are coming to this game, and it will be surely be a worldwide hit, I'm sure. So Overwatch fans around the world, enjoy this game, and hopefully we could see each other in this game, and stay tuned for another video. Thank you guys for watching, and for now, goodbye, good day, and don't forget to eat cheese. Yeah.